Manila, we're gonna take you back over 20 years.